Hi, I'm CubeForce. In this video, I will show you the Phantom Rubik's Cube. This is just like a normal 3x3 cube, but if you touch it, it gets warm. It actually gets color. So if I would just touch it everywhere, you have around 1 minute to solve it, and then it's again like almost black. So now I scrambled it and let's solve it.